It's another day. We've survived another day, yet we're still in the pandemic. Who knows when it's going to end? However, there's still so many more families in need. It's Tyler, and I'm out and about Sarasota. And thanks to hashtag WeCare movement, we're able to go out and about again and help families in need. We want to thank our partners at The Harvest in Sarasota to help make it happen. So come on, let's take a gander.
Out and about, I got everything going for me. Out and about, free from all the things that bore me. Out and about, riding all around the city. Out and about, all the girls that look so pretty.
All right, it's another person that needs a meal. This is Eileen. Eileen is here living with her two grandchildren, and they are in need. We're going to bless them today. Come on. Hi, Eileen.
Yes, that's me.
Hi, Eileen. I'm Tyler, and I'm with the Harvest of Sarasota, and they have prepared some nice grocery items for you and your family. I know that's a tough time for you.
Yes, it is a very tough time. I live here with my son and don't get a lot, but you know, anything anybody gives me is grateful.
Great. So we hope to inspire you as well as you can inspire other people, maybe some neighbors you want to share with. We've got plenty of food here.
Oh, I thank you guys so much. You know, this comes at a better time when I need it.
Yes, you know? All right. Another unique story that we're able to help a lady. Her name is Louise. Louise is going through so much right now. Her husband was just diagnosed with a terminal disease of cancer. So we're able to help this lady who's in need. So come on, let's bless this lady. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
So I'm with the Harvest of Sarasota. They're one of our partners in Out and About Sarasota. We want to be able to bless you. We hear you're going through a really hard time right now, and as well as our people that are watching right now, the coronavirus is really tough. But we wanted to bless you. We hear you do so much for the community.
Oh, thank you very much. Appreciate it. My husband is terminally ill, so
yes,
you know, it's hard for him because he can't get visitors or anything. So
thank you so much.
Thank you.
Wow, I've said this before and I'll say it again. There's nothing like the feeling of giving and giving back. And we're going to bless more families when we return right after this message.
Don't miss this Wednesday's reopening of Big Cat Habitat,
a nonprofit sanctuary offering a permanent home for hundreds of exotic animals in need and providing education to park visitors about animal care and conservation. Big Cat's waiting for you to come out and enjoy the amazing human-animal bond with a variety of exotic domestic animals. Come visit Big Cat, where we're all connected. Go to www.bigcathabitat.org.
All right, another inspiration story. And by the way, I want to inspire you to help others. It doesn't take much. During the hashtag WeCare movement, we've been going all around Sarasota. This is Mr. Burke, and Mr. Burke has been said to have lots of medical problems and in need of some help. So let's go ahead and take a gander. Come on. Hi, Mr. Burr.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
How you doing, sir?
I'm Tyler with Out and About Sarasota, and we're practicing the hashtag WeCare movement.
Okay.
And thanks to our partners at the Harvest of Sarasota, we're going to be giving you some food.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
God
absolutely.
Is good.
God is good. That's right.
Yes,
and
is.
I hope this helps you out, and maybe you can help some other inspired people as well.
Oh, yes, sir. I really appreciate this. You know, it's kind of hard out here with the virus going on, so that's what I appreciate, people that are coming to bring me some food. So it's hard to get out.
Absolutely. Out and about, right?
Out and about, yes.
All right, buddy, let's get you some food here. All right, this next case is really interesting. This is Eddie, and Eddie has been said to have some medical conditions, and he's unable to work, and this is really going to help not only him, but his family as well. So let's check him out.
Hello.
Hi, Eddie. How are you?
Hi. How are you?
Good. So our friends at The Harvest have helped us be able to bless some families, and I hear you're having some medical problems, and this is going to bless you and your family.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much. This is a blessing. It's very sweet, very kind.
So,
very thoughtful.
Any ideas of what your future is going to hold during the coronavirus?
I hope I'm just able to live through it and get past it like everyone else. Keep your hands washed.
That
we should be coming through it, hopefully, pretty well.
Great. All right, and our friends also have provided some masks for you to stay safe as well.
So sweet. That's so kind.
Absolutely.
That's going to help me and everyone else. Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it so much.
All right, guys. Another lady right here that we're able to bless. This is Debbie, and Debbie has a unique story amongst itself. She has a whole family that she's going to be able to bless as well that's in need. So come on, let's surprise Debbie.
Hello.
Hi, Debbie. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
So we're here with the Harvest, and we're able to bless you, and I'm so excited for the wecare movement. We've got some food, and we're able to bless you. Oh,
thank you. Thank you very much. I really appreciate this. You don't know how much.
Oh. And you have a daughter, I hear, that's also in need?
Yes, she is. She has issues, and she has kids that have issues. And I just really think she needs this.
Oh.
We need to be blessed.
Well, we're glad to be able to do that for you today. So let's get you some food and get it inside for you, all right? All right, guys, a unique story here. We're able to bless a lady that's a healthcare worker that's also in need. She's a home healthcare nurse. Come on. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm going to set this down. Our friends at the Harvest is very heavy. Our friends at Harvest wanted to give you something special for all you do in the healthcare world. And I hear you're in need right now, right, Kim?
Yes, I am. And it also goes far because I will share with my clients who are home and cannot leave because of their age and underlying medical problems. This is such a blessing.
Right. I got to ask you what a question I've been asking people today. Do you think this is going to last for a lot longer?
I'm afraid it started earlier, and I believe this is the second round, but I'm worried for what's going to come in the fall.
Stop what you're doing right now. What you've seen is the beginning of a movement. It's the hashtag WeCare movement. You might have seen other videos that had that hashtag from Tyler Butler and Out and About Sarasota. But what you've seen right now could be the beginning of a movement. Actually, the only thing we're waiting on is you. You can do this for us. You can share this video with your friends, and you can take it one step further and really become a part of the movement by reaching out to friends and neighbors and making this random act of kindness. I challenge you today to stop what you're doing and become a part of the movement by just helping one. What if every person that watched this video, usually there's 9,000, 10,000, 12,000 people that'll see this video in the course of the next couple of days, what if each and every one of us stopped what we were doing and paid it forward by loving somebody really well? It might be a kind word. It might be a box of food. It might simply be a wave through the window of a neighbor, an elderly person, somebody who's feeling alone. You can be a part of it. You can join this movement, the hashtag WeCare movement, by paying it forward, by taking that step, by becoming a part and joining with us as we learn to love people well. What you've seen is a community organization with Out and About Sarasota and what they're doing in media and entertainment, join with a faith-based organization. And we never sat down to discuss theology or what our website said or statements of belief. No, we have one thing in common. We care. We want to help, and we want to love people well, and you can be a part of it. So share this. Go help somebody. Hashtag WeCare if you post something on Facebook or Instagram or whatever it is you post on about it. And thank you for joining us today. This has been Out and About Sarasota with Tyler Butler and yours truly, Dan Miner. We hope to see you again soon.
Out and About Sarasota made possible by these fine sponsors. Hashtag Movement is a product of Out and About Media and a community partner of Harvest.